A soldier stationed at Fort Liberty has been indicted by a federal grand jury for unlawful firearms trafficking and making a false statement to the government. According to court documents, Kai Nix made a false statement on his security clearance application when he claimed he had never been a member of a group that was dedicated to the use of violence or force to overthrow the U.S. government. If he is convicted, he could face up to 30 years in prison.